YouTube, I'm back with another video. In this video, I have a 2020 Camaro ZL1. You guys wanted to see a Camaro on the channel. I got a Camaro for you on the channel. Like I said, guys, this is no ordinary ZL1. This is a 2020. So you already know I come with a 10-speed. I'm coming with a flex fuel kit. I'm coming with some headers. I'm coming with some cams. I came with all this one. This is the big deal, the big dog. Bro, if you don't know where I'm at, guys, I'm at Auto Nation USA. Right in Charleston, South Carolina. If you need anybody, you need to get this car, get at my people's name, Jordan. Her name is Jordan. I'll leave her Instagram in the description below if you want this car right here. But for enough of all that, they get straight into the review. Let's go. We're going straight off into the car, just about popping the hood, straight off the top. Because when I first heard this car crunk up, guys, I first heard it crunk up, I had to get the car. Like, I had to, like, go straight to the hood. But we're looking in the hood right now, guys. We see we got an aftermarket intake. I read from the list. But my man's he has E85 tune. He has stock supercharger. But it's cam. It has injectors. It has midless cat pipes. All type of stuff. All that good stuff to the car, guys. So, how much horsepower is John pushing, bro? You won't believe how much this horsepower this car pushing. The headers on this car is big, bro. I'm gonna show you some content on the headers, guys. The headers on this car is but bigger than like, bro. Me personally, I never seen headers this big before. So I'm gonna show you how the headers look. But bro, this car pushes my 800 wheel. 800, a 750 to the wheel. At least 750. This is me guessing towards the mods, and I'm telling you guys what's done to the car. At least 750, 800 to the wheel, guys. I'm coming to you with these canards. The canards in the front. We got canards in the front. I think these are factory. They look so clean and so logistic, bro. These look factory. I'm not gonna lie. The spoiler definitely factory. But in the front of the car, we have some 2 305s. I think these 30s. 205 30s, 19 in the front. That's in the front. I get all scat pads and someone caught 305s in the front, but as you can tell, these are Michelin and these like Nittos type, bro. Those are getting real sticky for real. But in the pallet, in the back, we have the pallet support Michelin in the back. We got 325s in the back as well. 19-inch rims. I'm sorry, guys. I'm too puzzled about these wheels, bro. And I'm getting down looking more closer at them, bro. These wheels are freaking crazy, bro. They are freaking crazy. The brake pads got the ZL1 logo on there. Brembo brake pads. I don't know what size in the back. Look like they're 4 pistons in the back. Maybe 6 in the front. Let me see. Uh-uh. Yeah, them about 6 or 8 pistons in the front. So, this is hard. No sunroof. Got the spoiler. This is the aftermarket spoiler, where we can kind of tell. This is a big spoiler, bro. That's a really big spoiler. So, no, you know we got a cat-back exhaust as well, guys. I'm going to let you guys hear how that sound. So, they can screen to the inside, though. As we get in the inside, guys, we have some crazy stuff going on. I'm just seeing off the rip. This dude has a freaking speedometer. No. It's an aftermarket speedometer. Not a speedometer. It's an aftermarket gauge of some sort. I don't know what this gauge is for. But, oh, my gosh. Not this E85. It's on methanol, bro. What? That's crazy. Unless that's to enhance its performance or whatnot. But it is an automatic. Like I said, no sunroof. Nice seats. Real nice seats. Nice square compartment. You're not getting out of this car. This is a straight race car. 200 on the dash. You know, most parts about these cars out here, you not have a much backspace. Is that a freaking wireless charging thing? Oh my gosh. That is a wireless charging pad, man. That's cool. That's cool right there, bro. That's cool. The most thing that made this car more unique is the power under the car. Like I said, it's things you can't really see. You can see them headers back there, definitely. Like I said, guys, these headers are freaking huge, bro. You see these headers, the aftermarket intake manifold, bro. You already know this car come 100 with like 650 horsepower. So giving the car like not only like on 85 methanol. Where's the methanol? Maybe it's in the no, it's not there. I wonder where it's at. Windshield wipe fluid? I don't know. I don't know where it's at, but it's somewhere though. I see he has the gauge for it though. But I wonder if he has stock radiator. I don't think so, guys. But check the front grille out though. The airspace and the air gap in there, bro. The intake's manifold like it's down there. It's a whole nother freaking radiator. I think it's for the supercharger though. Bro, that's different. That's dope. That is dope, guys. This is dope. For the price of this car, I think he won like $68,000. You don't get a warranty with this car. That's crazy. Because you hear that cam and whatnot, you don't get a warranty. But it's $68,000 for like 65. I'm probably going like 62, 65. Would I buy it? I definitely would buy this car, guys. I definitely would. The Big Goat Series. sound crazy though? This song sound crazy, bro. Like crazy. Damn, what are you talking about? What are you talking about? What a Hellcat and Cutty? What are you doing? What are you doing? What you doing, man? That's crazy, bro. That's a ZL1 for you, baby. I ain't gonna lie. I talked with a Hellcat. I talked to track called all the dodge this, all the dodge that. But bro, I ain't gonna lie. This sounds completely. That, it sounds so good, bro. It sounds so good, though. I'm like, that's crazy, bro. That's crazy. That's crazy, bro. Guys, should I buy this car? Should I buy this car? You guys told me last time to get the other car. Now I bought the other car. You guys told me to buy it. You told me to buy the other car. All right, cool. You guys, do you think I should buy this car right here? Just let me know. But like I said, if you guys want to buy it for yourself, I'm in Charleston, South Carolina. Look for my people. Her Instagram is a link in the description below. This is crazy. That's crazy, guys. I ain't gonna lie. Wish you well, Keen Brazy. I'll catch y'all in the next video, for sure.
Right. Fuck you, Taki. Fuck Taki. Go like and subscribe, bitch.